What's up, fellas? Been a little bit since I get on the YouTube here, but gonna be heading up to Diesel's in New York this weekend. Girlfriend's on her way now, and then once she gets here, we're gonna head down to my buddy's place. It's 5 minutes away. We're gonna load up. He has two pit bikes. We're gonna bring them along, and then we just gotta wait for his girlfriend to get home from work, and then we're gonna be on the way. So we're gonna be meeting up with a couple people to cruise up with. Then we'll get up to the hotel tonight. It's about a three and a half hour ride, I believe. So I think we're gonna leave around 6, so we should get up there around 9, 9:30. Shouldn't be too bad, but I'm excited for this event. I went one time before, and it was a good time, and it wasn't nearly as publicized as it is now, so be a good time. But got my truck back after not having it for 2 months, so I'm gonna do a video on the whole truck, but I'll kind of just give you a general walk down of it real quick. Here she is. It's a little dirty, but I wouldn't say dirty, but I just washed it and I didn't really wipe it down or anything, but gonna wait for after the drive. But cowl hood, paint matched everything, as you can see. Grill's painted, put wheels on it, Fox shocks on it, mirrors are painted, and then it's pretty sunny out right now, so just it's got switchbacks, cab lights. Got rid of the amber there. It's actually a switchback now. But truck did go on a diet. It's got weight loss. Being a little sneaky still. Cooler, tent, chairs. It's probably gonna get a little reorganized when we go to put the pit bikes in there, but rear's painted now. And I'm still debating doing starlights or not. Has the amps. It's a little dirty in here. But it does have a full moon roof, so I'm not sure if I'm going to do the starlights in it or not. Just because it's the outer rim, but still might do it. Truck is, I haven't really driven it much, but 15,000. So it'll be at 16,000 way up here. But yeah. I'm excited, and I'll show you more when we load everything up and whatnot. Peace. All right, got all the bikes loaded up. Coolers, suitcases, all kinds of shit. What are you thinking, Bill?
I'm ready.
Ready?
Beer ready.
Beer's ready. 6-7's ready, hopefully. Just waiting on Billy's girlfriend to get back, and then we'll be hitting the road. We're here, New York truck meet. Check it. You're missing our last night. Where the black hole is at? Where the black hole? Set him up on TV now. I'm the motherfucking boss. They believe me now. To the motherfucking top. Cody on my wrist. Diamonds all over my clock. Take my shot and switch. Yeah, it's my time to pop. Hey. Look, we are not those type of people. We not. Yeah, losing touch of what's illegal. Been at my spot for way too long. So I'm back in the studio, padding a pen. I've been holding so long to these possibly flows. Gotta get them out, gotta get them out.
racks, catch commas, done daughter, shit starter, big 5-5-6, that bitch auto. Shawty, she a bad bitch, first up in the comments and the caption. You know what it is with me, a grade A diva. Can't nobody keep that open, she put it on the gram for free. She throw it back, love. The booty on colossal, I'm trying to bone like fossil. I wish that I could hook up with every Instagram model. Man, I swear I love the fucking internet. Anywhere you go, it's like a dealership for women that. Bad hoes on the live show, shaking that ass and popping pussy for the one that's on the high horse. Explore page, look like a Playboy mag. Sliding through, they see me pop up, can't ignore that. She gon' get to stalk and see the foreigns on the page. Ask her what's up, you tryna fuck me like of course that. I want the girls on the band with the big booties. Want the fine bitches that be selling all these sex movies. I want the boobies, itty bitty titty, fine with me, come be my flutes. But the bad bitch is only one I'm choosing. I got a thing for the rich, stripping bougies. The ones that suck you while you rolling, fuck you while you smoking doobie. The ones that always know just what they do. On a hot summer day, they in LA. Taking pictures at the beach, I post them up for sale. I want a summer rain, want a gym from Missouri on a Grande. Fuck Tinder, I ain't swiping for shit. Oh God, fuck Tinder when you got it like this. Nowadays we popping models, shooting shots and models from the Vixens. Every night I'm in the DMs of a new mission. Shawty, she a bad bitch, first up in the comments and the caption. You know what it is with me, it's grade A diva. Can't nobody keep that hoe, but she put it on the gram for free. She throw it back like, shake that ass, girl, I should get you in a month. Booty on colossal, I'm tryna bone like Fossil. I wish that I could hook up with every Instagram model. Shawty got me seeing double. Whole lot of ass, she can pop it like a bubble. See my cheek, I look, cause she ain't really good at being subtle. When she gets you to the room, I promise she ain't tryna cuddle.
But she think that she the baddest. Richard's on the line, so if she want it, she can have it. All she gotta do is upload the Instagram with the caption saying something thirsty about needing a man to call daddy. Sorry if that hurt, but every pretty girl like you will treat a man like dirt. Cause he's a diva, need ya, type to go flirt with every single dude around, but tell her friends you're a jerk. Yeah, she just wanna be wanted, yeah, she just wanna be flaunted by anybody with some followers or leave us some comments. He's trying to be a trophy wife for any man with accomplishments, yeah, to compensate for lack of competence. Couple goals on every page that she following. She got daddy issues, now she Instagram modeling. She ain't the one that you gon' wanna spend your dollars with. Vodka and the juice got a wobbling. She made her OnlyFans to try and get some bands, and a man's wanna throw hands when he found the shit. That's an all counterfeit. Caption this, caption that. Goddamn, son.
What?
Shawty kinda fit.
Shawty, she a bad bitch. First up in the comments and the caption. You know what it is with me. A great A diva. Can't nobody keep that on. But she put it on the gram for free.
She throw it back like
shake that ass, girl. She get you in a month. The booty on colossal, I'm trying to bone like fossil. I wish that I could hook up with every Instagram model. With every Instagram model.
So it's the Monday after the meet now. I had a good time personally. I don't know. I'm sure by the time you guys see this video, you've seen people going on and on about people messing up their trucks, people writing on them, just getting mud sprayed. I had a good time, but none of that happened to me. So I can see it would really piss me off. But me personally, I was around a good group of guys. You know, we stayed by our trucks all day just because it's going to get dusty. You know that. I've been here before, so I kind of knew. And then I ended up leaving probably around 4:35, just because I know how it gets at night there. It goes downhill pretty quick. I wouldn't say downhill, but people get drunk and ruin things pretty quickly. But I personally had a great time, but I feel bad for everybody else who didn't. It was a good event, I thought. But I didn't film anything of the burnout pit or the dyno. I don't know. You'll see the video. But other than that, I had a good time. Truck just got dusty and I didn't really have any problems. I think that's it. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time, I'm going to AC, Atlantic City Truck Meet. I'm in the VIP booth for that. So that'll be a good one. I'm not sure what else I'm going to this year. But I know for sure I'm going to Atlantic City. But until the next video.